The first question is from Ashley Molson from the United States. Swamiji, Paramashiva, Nithyananda, thank you so much for your blessings. I am eternally grateful. When you decide to show someone your true form, is there anything in the person's inner space that can prevent them from seeing what you want to show? Thank you, Swamiji. Please bless me to always be in oneness with you and with the Tyaga to always be at your lotus feet.
Out of my compassion, I have given you the free will. Any being given the free will has freedom to choose to be in delusion or move towards liberation. Even I do not interfere in your freedom to be in delusion. So in a way, your delusion, your decision to be in delusion, the freedom you have to be in delusion is the only thing which can stop me showing what I want to show you. Your freedom to be in delusion only can stop you from seeing my true form, my existence as I am. So understand, I do not interfere in your freedom to be in delusion. But the moment you decide to be out of delusion, I don't give up on you, or I will not give up on you. I do not forsake you.
Om Nithyananda Paramashivoham. Om Nithyananda Paramashivoham. Nithyananda Paramashiva.